Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
That's what they're seeing at Mabe's Berry Farm in Walnut Cove.
This one's actually started to form a berry,
indicating strawberry picking season is just around the corner.
From the time we see this, we're typically 30 days to harvesting fruit.
And the fruit, she says, is looking like a winner.
The blossoms are very good size, which means really good size, large strawberries.
The only potential trouble, she says, could be frost. Because of the warm weather we've seen, the plants are blooming a lot earlier than usual.
At 32 is when the blossom will freeze.
That means they'll have to irrigate to protect and save their investment.
We have a diesel pump, $4 a gallon. You're running it all night long. You can really add up some money in a hurry.
She says growing berries thrive best during 60 to 70 degree days, with nighttime temperatures hovering around 45.
38 degrees in Winston-Salem means in Walnut Cove, the ground temperature is going to be pretty close to frost, 32, 31, 33. So, we're very concerned, and on Thursday night, we're going to be irrigating.
But for now, it's looking like one of the best seasons in a while for strawberry growers across the state.
Oh, we're loving what we're seeing.
The Rogers say they'll do their best to keep prices the same, but strawberry farmers have been hit really hard this year. Supply costs are up 20% to 30%, and fuel prices have doubled. In Walnut Cove, Margaret Johnson, WXII 12 News.